What makes the barracks unique is that it is a police station as well as a family home. And indeed, the policemen, the Gardaí, were members of the household. What this exhibition and this accompanying booklet tries to do is to capture the life and works of McGahern and what everyday police work was like during the time that he lived here, and to put it in the context of village life in Coote Hall in the middle of the last century.
Fortune never comes that way. I'll keep singing a song each day, keeping troubles away from forget-me-not-lane.